Hello everyone, I am Slightly Lost in Elden Ring once again. We're basically picking up right where we left off. So now we... Wowee, that could have been bad. Got like 30,000 runes there, those are kind of important. He's gone. I don't have the intelligence one yet, no. I think we'll probably end up doing intelligence knot and magic shrouding cracked here until we get the hidden cerulean one. He is gone. I love that she T-poses. Guess maybe we can go try and talk to Celavis again. Yeah, we'll talk to Celavis and then we'll try running around to get that, the intelligence knot. I really don't like that that guy doesn't fucking... Alright, maybe I have to... Maybe I have to continue Nefeli's questline more. I believe the intelligence knot is right over here somewhere. I believe it's right up here. Ta-da! I don't think I exhausted all of Nefeli's dialogues. I think we have to go back to Roundtable Hold if we want to do that. And she's gone. Okay.
To the oppression of a waking. Put under the justice, let the scar. Put under the justice, let the scar.
Okay, that's done. Go back, then we talk with her, and she's like, my fake dad doesn't like me.
To the capital. Let the two fingers will deny. You may be out of a way. Ah. Indeed. It seems so I had no further. Honestly, a determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition.
You, please. It's pathetic. So you know why, for indulge father, I would have done. And yet I betrayed. And I, to think he'd order his. Where is the justice he once told me that he would never allow the doubt? Was he simply lying to me? No. How could I say? Father has all. And now. father has, and now.
Okay, well. Go here and remove this red dot because I didn't care to have it. I went through the thing. What? I'm aware that there's a sending gate there. I think Fort Height is a little closer. My dumbass brain. For a minute there, I was like, why? Is that? Oh, it got foggy all of a sudden. But there's a castle right up there. Is that fucking Caelid? I guess it would have to be. I don't want you getting attacked by a bear.
Welcome, all you these. I'm hungry.
Well, I don't think I can finish this one, this area, in time to finish it in this episode. I'm actually not super concerned about getting Marika's Scar Seal. I forgot that there's a golden seed down here as well. Maybe you can get 14 before you go. Let's see, I have 12. I only need two more to get 13. And there are 1, 2, 3 ulcerated tree spirits that will give me a golden seed. One in one like right here. One somewhere in the capital, and one like right here, somewhere around here, the War Dead Catacombs. Drop down in there. That's a magical boy. Let's see. It sure is up this way. That phantom was very brave for using a horse through here. If it's not blue or gold, it's not that important. I could have sworn there was like a... There is. Alright, well, that's that for that. Thank you all so much for watching. Goodbye, adios, au revoir, auf Wiedersehen, and if I don't see you tomorrow, have a wonderful day.